ascending order and descending order. As we know that ascending order is like going up on the stairs, starting from the lowest number to the greatest number. And descending order is like going down on the stairs, starting from the greatest number to the lowest number. Look at this set of numbers. 17, 20, 15, 12. When we arrange the set in ascending order, it means lowest to greatest, then it is 12, 15, 17, 20. Similarly, when we arrange the set in descending order, it means greatest to lowest, then it is 20, 17, 15, 12.